partner, hindi nga eh. Wala eh.
Do you think po makaka-affect kay Mariel yung mga parang negative feedback ng netizens?
Anong mga negative? I'm not aware.
Kasi isa po sa mga parang pinipinas kay Mariel is yung pagiging sobrang frank niya.
The social media.
It should not. It should not. But even now, even when you win in a contest, yung voting through text, that really makes a big difference, di ba? Even our win, our Miss Universe, si Juan, ang taas ng kanyang Juan. So, I don't think so. What do they say? Why? What was her frankness?
Yung last po kasi na binigyan niya ng reaction yung kay Joey De Leon. Si Tito Joey kasi meron
depression
about depression. Tapos nagsabi si Mariel ng iyo, so parang disrespected daw si Tito Joey.
Don't worry, Filipinos have a very short memory. Diba? Very short memory, so hindi problema yan.
Madali makalimutan.
I don't think those negative things can... And it's not negative, it's an honest reaction. Right. And there's nothing wrong. She's beautiful now. She's lost so much weight, diba? Kumanda siya. Ewan ko ba kung saan siya nagmana? Diba? Kamukha yata ni Sandy.
Sandy.
More Sandy, no? Oo.
Tita, you have a piece of advice for Mariel and Rachel? Kasi ngayong November po sila sasama.
Oo nga eh. What advice can I give them? They know what they're doing. Maybe even better than I ever did. I think just go, enjoy, take lots of photos, and focus. Don't eat too much. Usually the food is so good. Eh.
Parang hindi makikita. Kontrolin dapat.
Stick your stomach in, put your butt out, and chest. And walk.
And a lot of sense of humor like you.
Yes. Don't let anybody put you down. The more pa, mas malakas ang loob mo.